ain't saying goodbye.
Who's to say he didn't cut off his balls, sold them to Walmart, then bought them from Walmart, or even stole them, and put the balls that he gave Walmart in the first place, and put them in some Kool-Aid. See? And because he put his nuts in Kool-Aid, he called them balls of sugar. Come on now. It was an honor. Drop fire on these bitches one time.